if you are meeting the same person, let's say for the second time, the second time around, if you are with the same person, hey, what a coincidence, nice to meet you again. This should be the first thing. Or you can also say, is it that good Monday today? Because the last time I met, it was a Monday and it was a pleasure meeting you. Some phrases that really appeal, you know, it brings smile and that builds that connect, you know, helps you to build that level 2 connect. The second thing can be, so how are you today? Okay, that's very heartening that you are good. You can answer it in 3 different ways. That's heartening. Nice to know that. Okay. And what else still? What's your routine like, Mr. Nair? He'll have his own reply, like all these days in the on the weekdays I'm busy, but Sundays are exceptional. I am not that busy. And what's yours? So if he asks, you can always say, usually I have the same except for Sundays. What else? What do you do as hobby, or what do you do to unwind yourself, or what is your idea of taking a break? Right, this could be a question asked to the same person, the same stranger you are meeting for the second time. Okay, what else? If you have already found an interest and a hobby with that person, you can, and if it is not matching yours, so you can have one more question to ask. Are you also fond of music, maybe movies or games and etc, whatever that comes to your mind, that helps you to bridge that gap and see that both of you are almost on the same page.